Oh, I've got furniture. Yeah, in all seriousness, I bought the final pieces of furniture for the office.
Hello.
I got the coffee table. I got the three extension units for these. These are, I'm gonna move the big ones to that end so that they actually fit because of the little slanty boy. And then I also bought two little trays that go under the desk for cable management. Last night on Amazon, I ordered some cable management boxes, some new power strips, and a few other things, so everything's coming together. I think all that I need to buy at this point is the paint. And that's also the very first thing that I need to do, is take everything out of here, paint it, well, clean it, then paint it, and then start bringing things back in one by one.
Welcome back.
But that's not happening right now. What's happening right now is I'm gonna go pick up Brandon, because he wants to go to Disc Replay and grab a GameCube adapter, because he has Smash. And then he's gonna come back here, and we're gonna build the coffee table.
Will get too wet and I will be a moist boy.
Do they have what you're looking for here?
What are you buying?
What are you selling?
Alright, I'm ready to shit. I'm ready to go. And this. Who the fuck needs Odyssey when you have this? Fuck me.
Which one?
Both of them. Same time.
Ooh. You missed one. Jimmy Fallon.
He looks like a lesbian. Y'all ever open stuff in the store? Yeah.
Unofficial.
No, it's official. See? Nintendo right there.
Oh yeah, that's the official Nintendo seal. Yeah. Hold on, Brandon, look at me. Official Nintendo seal right there.
Yeah, right there.
Uh-huh.
Right there. There's a turbo button.
Fuck.
Don't. Not all fat people look alike. Except me and him do look alike.
I'm
not doing it.
No, tell us what just happened to Taco Bell.
Oh, we were stuck in a pay it forward scheme, which you always get fucked on. And the person in front of us did it, and then the person... Oh, wow, you're showing it to me. the person in front of us did it, and the person in front of us did it to us. And then Thomas asked, hey, how much did it cost? You know, the person behind us. And the dude just fucking, like, said, okay. And just, like, shut the fucking thing.
I was willing to pay if it was cheap, but he didn't... tell me.
Yeah.
So we just got free Taco Bell.
Yeah.
So I'm not complaining. Are you complaining?
My bank just sent me an email.
Oh no.
I'm in debt $5 million. All on hentai.
By the way, we're building a coffee table. With copywritten music.
Men!
Yeah!
Men!
In conclusion, the GameCube adapter works. It's not an official one. It's, in fact, who is it by?
Nobody.
Nobody? Nobody made this.
It's just out in the universe by the grace of God.
But it works. I kicked your ass, but it works. Oh, also, coffee table. We built it.
It sucked.
It took a long time. And now there's greasy finger marks all over it, but...
There may be a screw missing.
Yeah.
But... Fuck that screw.
There's a screw that we could not get into its hole for the life of us, so we just gave up on it. But it does... this. Oh. Look at that.
And this is where you stay now. Goodbye.
No, anyway, they gotta see.
Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye. Good, now that they're gone, we can talk about how freaking gay they are.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, hey. Oh, hi, Ron.
I just turned off the lights and my monitors and everything, and I was about to head into the other room to go to sleep, and then I remembered I never actually did an end to this vlog. So here's the coffee table that Brandon and I built. I kind of showed it a little bit earlier, but this is from IKEA, and it was a bit of a pain to put together, but it's done. There's a tiny gap in the middle, as you can see, but that's because this actually comes up. Come on. Yeah, I think we might have shown this earlier. In fact, I'm almost certain we did, but yeah, so that's kind of cool. Got some storage in there. I got some stuff that arrived for cable management and new power strips and stuff just kind of in there for right now. It goes down kind of weird, but At least it goes down.
Not a huge fan of the gap, but
there's not much I can do about it. I worked on a few videos today, I hung out with Brandon, obviously we built this, and I played some Smash to get some more spirits, and I'm pretty close to having all of them now, so getting there. Next weekend, I believe Dad and I are going to go out and buy some paint, and then I don't know when we're going to paint the office, but it's going to get painted at some point. I need to empty it out first. And in the short term, tomorrow, I believe Steph and I are going to meet up. She's probably just going to come over here. We're going to watch a movie or something, because, yeah, she's had a busy couple of days. I've had a busy couple of days. It's going to be nice to just relax and not really do much together. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.